Hello everyone, welcome back. Just jumping near John Deere again. Yeah, just a little warm up. Now then, we need to come and pick the old tower mower up. Going to cut some grass, row it up. We need to bale it so we can get some silage bales. I think I'll go too far. Just gotta go out to the farm and fields literally backs up onto the side of the farm. Just gotta go out onto the main road. Hedges need cutting. Let's go. Alright, just gotta nip down the road here. And the grass field's just ahead. Just here, I do believe. Yes. Take the chain off. Open the gate. Yeah, good bit of grass there. We'll get a few bales. Open her up. Best go and shut the gate. Okay. Oh, should get a bit of grass out of this. Spin her around. She's fired up. PTO works a dream. Right. Where are we? Careful of the low branches. Some low branches around here. having a dream. Well, I'd also like to apologise for the last video. I did notice that the subscribe button was in the bottom corner all the way through. My mistake on my settings of setting up my account. Hopefully I'll fix that now. I'm sure I'll make a few mistakes on the way. That's nearly the first time around. Gone up another gear. See if we can take a go a bit quicker. Oh yes. That looks a good bit of grass. Swath's a pretty decent size. What I'll do is I won't bale it like this, I'll swath it into some bigger rows. Speed the job up a little bit. I want to get this all mown, put it into some nice decent rows, and then bale her up, wrap them so I can get them fermenting, ready for when I get some cows. One or two grass fields, and then some arable ones. And the two furthest fields, I do believe one's grass, and one's being arable. I think going forward, my plan, I might turn them both into grass. Now perhaps could leave some silage bales up there, fetch them as and when I want them. Captain, quite good, Nick. Not bad little turret mower, she's mowing well. Checked all the blades on it, made sure there was pretty good condition, give her a good grease in. Do need to give the tractor a service, change the oils, filters. I just want to crack on and get a bit of work done first with it before I do that winter's job. And I check the oil, she's not too bad, a bit black, but do it for now, I think. Around a bit more and then see about going up and down. Quite a big mower, so needs a bit of room to turn. I'll go around the headland again on the outside and get a bit closer to the hedge. Don't want to get too close. Few nettles and stuff like that in there, perhaps thistles. Yeah, she's mowing all right. Just a tiny little bit then, but right, I go around once more doing this one. And I might just take a strip straight down the middle, try and get it as straight as I can. Tight there now, so I might just back up and swing back in. Get to the top of here, do it across the top. I'll swing around and aim for the middle. Go up and down. Oh, this one's not too bad. I'll be able to get round. When I get round, tell you what, let's just whack this bit off, see how much, see if we can get a bit more of this here. Need every bit where we can. It's not looking too bad. last little bit and then we'll go up and down. Is everyone looking forward to FS22? I know I am, pre-ordered it. I can't wait. I was tempted to hang on, stop my channel once that comes. I thought, no, what I'll do is I'll carry on playing on 19 for a bit. I'll do this. Playlist on this farm, and then when 22 comes, I'll do a look around on each of the maps. They're looking good. Plenty of different types of tractors. Nice John Deere ones as well. I'm looking forward to it. It's been long awaited. I'll carry on doing a bit on 19, and I'll do a bit on 22 and see how I go. So what I'll do is I'll go back up again the other side now. Lovely sound. Love the sound of a mower. I'll go back into this one. Visibility is not brilliant in this tractor, but well, let me start going up and down and please feel free to leave a comment below. Any feedback's welcome. If there's something I could do a little bit different. I've just started out my own channel, so I'm sure I'm going to make a few mistakes on the way. Not sure how often I'm going to upload yet. I thought probably 3 times a week. I'm not quite sure yet. I certainly want to keep giving you guys plenty of content. I don't want to do too much and bore you. But like I say, leave a comment below. I'll do my best to improve my channel. I'm just using a gaming laptop for a mic. I'm just using a headset with a mic on it for now. I don't think sounds not too bad. I did notice a couple of occasions on the last video that you could tell I've got the mic probably too close to me. But I'll see how I go. and probably buy a separate mic, a bit like other YouTubers do. Have it on the desktop, on the desk. I'll give it a go doing it this way first. And if I'm not happy with it and you guys aren't quite happy with it, try do something a little bit different. We should be getting some bells off of this. It's some good swaths. Seem to be getting ins and outs down this end. The other side's not too bad.